I've been over at Snowdon, I've slept up on Croden, I've camped by the Wainstones as well. I've sunbathed on Kinder, been burnt to a cinder, and many more things I can tell. My rucksack has oft been my pillow, the heather has oft been my bed, and sooner than part from the mountains, I think I would rather be dead. I'm a rambler from Manchester way. I get all me pleasure the hard Norland way. I may be a wage slave on Monday, but I am a free man on Sunday. The day was just ending as I was descending near Grisbrook just by Upper Tor, when a voice cried, "Hey you, in the way keepers do, he's the worst face that I ever saw." The things that he cried were unpleasant. In the teeth of his fury I said, "Sooner than part from the mountains, I think I would rather be dead." I'm a rambler from Manchester way. I get all me pleasure the hard Norland way. I may be a wage slave on Monday, but I am a free man on Sunday. He called me a louse and said, "Think of the grouse." Well, I thought, but I still couldn't see why old Kinder Scout and the moors round about couldn't take both the poor grouse and me. He said, "All this land is my master," and that I stood shaking me head. No man has the right to own mountains any more than the deep ocean bed. I'm a rambler from Manchester way. I get all me pleasure the hard Norland way. I may be a wage slave on Monday, but I am a free man on Sunday. I once loved a maid, a spot welder by trade. She was fair as the rowan in bloom, and the blue of her eye matched the blue moorland sky, and I wooed her from April till June. On the day that we should have been married, I went for a ramble instead. For sooner than part from the mountain, I think I would rather be dead. I'm a rambler from Manchester way. I get all me pleasure the hard Norland way. I may be a wage slave on Monday, but I am a free man on Sunday. So I'll walk where I will, over mountain and hill, and I lie where the bracken is deep. I belong to the mountains, the clear running fountains, where the grey rocks rise rugged and steep. I've seen the white hare in the gully, and the curlew fly high overhead. And sooner than part from the mountains, I think I would rather be dead.